I choose to work for Fizu. First, when I studied my master in sport management at the University of Lausanne, I had the opportunity to get in touch with Eric and Paolo, my actual director, for an internship. So for me, it was a great opportunity to learn a little bit more about how would be my job in the future as a sport manager. And coming from also university events, for me, it was a great opportunity to be part of the university sport movement. I had the chance to live three times a Universiade, but I think it's a lifetime experience because I will always remember when I entered for the first time the stadium at the opening ceremony in Shenzhen in 2011, in front of so many people in this stadium, lights, fireworks. It was just amazing. It was a dream. I've been able to grow and learn a lot from all my sport experience, and a lot of them have been through university sports with three Universiade and two European University Games, where I had the chance to have a bronze medal and the MVP. That was a great achievement for me, and all these experiences allow me to grow as an athlete, but also as a human being. So I'm really grateful to be able to live all these experiences in my life. I've always been very grateful to Fizu, and I know I have a really great chance to be in Fizu for this, because of course they understand what it means to have a dual career. I've had this when I was at the university, studying and playing at the same time. Today I'm working 100% and I'm still playing, and of course I have colleagues that understand the challenges and that are supporting me in terms of working hours, in terms of traveling as well. And yeah, I can only say thank you to all my colleagues that allow me to still leave all these experiences in my sport. Fizu, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.